When patients go into a clinic, often they will give blood to a doctor to measure biomarkers, which are little markers inside of that blood that indicate the status of disease or health. Those samples have to be taken away from the patient to a clinical lab where they're processed and analyzed, and that can take several hours. The amount of biomarkers often is an indication of your health status or disease status. Rapid diagnoses are really important in cases where the timescales associated with disease progression are fast. So when you have viral infections where the disease spreads very quickly, or some acute respiratory disease or some inflammatory disease, being able to actually measure what's happening really quickly and really accurately is crucial.
This is the acoustic pipette. We developed this pipette to basically contain all of the components necessary to run an assay. So in order to actually measure biomarkers from really small blood samples, here we're using these sound waves to manipulate particles to isolate them from blood samples. These sound waves that we're using in this device sort of help to push those particles to the walls of what's known as a trapping channel. And so those particles are sort of trapped along the walls, but all of these excess blood components and things can just be ejected out of that channel. And so we can achieve sensitivities and detection that are comparable with what's already used out there, but in a much simpler fashion. These are the particles that are in an assay. They would be functionalized to capture some specific biomarker. Ultimately, what we envision is the ability to take a sample from a patient and do all of this processing and fluorescence measurement right at the bedside.